caliber. So how does a guy like him get that wide open?
That usually means there's a tire breakdown on what the coverage was. Everyone thought they were doing something, and they were supposed to be doing something else. But bottom line is, no matter what, you have to know where he is and cover him on every play.
On second down, Palmer looking for his tight end, Rudolph, and it's intercepted. A great read, and it's picked off. And his guys...